This is actually the exact same template I use every day. It contains my go-to plugins, chains, and tools. As you can see, there's a combination of Cubase, FabFilter, and Waves plugins.